Welcome to ITC and to the NRS department in particular. My name's Andrew Skidmore. I'm the head of the Department of Natural Resources as well as professor in the department. In natural resources, we specialise in three areas, which are sustainable agriculture, the environment and ecology, as well as carbon studies and forestry. And these three areas are brought together using GIS and remote sensing, spatial data, temporal data, which bind our work together.
Here is a panel distribution, habitat distribution map. My study area is focused on the Chung Mountains. And this is a MODIS satellite image, and of which we are used for the habitat mapping.
If you're interested in getting in touch with us, please come and contact us via the website.